Yep, they're going to wrap past Faye. They know their target.
Well, gets scouted out by the Elder Titan. Stomp connects on just the Lion, but still able to get off the Hex. Pasha throwing in the impetus, and there's the finger to finish him off. Static Storm, Kinetic Field from DDC,
oh, uses
not
the glimpse
enough.
Of the morph.
Oh my, the Morphling able to pull it back, and DDC in huge trouble. The right clicks will finish him off, and it ends up being two more for Virtus Pro.
Ah, those are the plays we wanted with this hero in the change.
Oh yeah.
Very nice. Look at all those emotes, they know.